Inaanguka inaoza. Unaona kaa hizi.
You want to bite me or you want the soapy cup? Huh? Please be direct. Hello and welcome back to the Ayo Homestead.
Inaanguka inaoza. Unaona kaa hizi. Zote hizi zilikuwa. Zilikuwa pale.
Uka horora.
Horora ilisha.
Nai? Ama ni pumpkin hii?
Pumpkin.
Oh. Wee, katika horora ilisha?
Ilikauka. Imeitoa saa hii.
Hey, huku tutarudi full time. Kila kitu irudi juu vizuri. Look at these ones. But as happy as I am about those ones and those ones, these pumpkins growing together was a whole bad idea. If that's what killed them. They grew together, they sucked each other's nutrients and blossom and roots. This is seriously suffering. Let me just take this home. This one I will take to the pig. This one won't even survive this. Look. So sorry. I'm coming back full time, okay? I'm done neglecting you. Okay, other than neglect, I really need to know how to cure blossom end root. Wait, so there's this sweet potato slip I propagated on my bedroom table, and it has grown into this bush. Grow!
All kuna dani jokes ni kizikata ndo zipate roots. Kwa nani?
Kinya! Kinya! Dada!
This one needs a trellis. It's going to get a trellis and some compost. And compost.
Si unajua hata wanataka already washaanza kuuza land za kujengwa ploti. Si nyumbani isha hapa nyumbani. Sasa hii pale patakuwa apartments in like 4 years.
What I do love is how the maze has made this whole circle. And there's just like a midsection of just things and things. And I think that is the same case in... Look at that. It's like a whole other clearing again. I wish I had a drone to see that. Also, look at this. It's another sweet potato vine. And I want the vine long enough for me to cut it and plant it somewhere else as well. Because I need like several of this. Look, that is a root. If it can turn on the ground, it can actually just continue growing into more and more. I can't wait to see it. It's a new one. We were just given the vine by someone. This is not something I propagated. And I think I will be harvesting this today. Because the tree is done. The tree is just done. So I will take take those. Thank you, Mama. Here they are.
Look at those ones. Look at those ones. I don't know what we did to this nyanyas. I think they suffer more from neglect than anything else because we've had a lot going on for the past few weeks. Yes, they can die out in weeks. And this was some beets. There still are some beets. Look at them. There's only managu. The ones with the black what? Those ones, the black berries. The managu, I don't know their name in English. And the rest are spinach. Auskuma. I don't know, I don't know greens. I know they're greens, look at more greens. And then the nice, steady stream of water from the stream. It's really sad that last week I was at my grandma's place and everything was so dry, but these large and vast pieces of land that are unused for human population, and they would just like to be farmers around there. But here, so many buildings are coming up, so many new buildings. But the weather is so good for farming, so good. Like, weeds just take over places that haven't been planted anything, and it's not even because you're not taking care of your garden, just because they can. They're getting nourished by everything, the soil, the weather. Look at the soil. The weather itself around here is just divine. Even when there was drought last year, this place, this river was still active. I don't know how to call it a river, a stream. This stream was still active, but the water had significantly reduced. It wasn't this high. This doesn't look high at all, but it wasn't this steady. And most of the time the water wasn't allowed to flow because people started blocking them. Like where your land ends, you just block a part of it. This has blossom end rot, but it looks like I want to risk it to ripen. This one may die before it ripens. Honestly, it is sad. But then the pigs get to it, so I think after you become a full-time, like, rotational farmer, I don't know whether that's rotational farming. What is it called when your organic produce doesn't go to waste because it goes back? Like, organic leftovers. Like, that yellow leaf, we can just as well, like, leave it in the soil to regrow, not to regrow, to be compost, right? Like what we will do to those tomato plants that are dying out. They'll just become compost. That's like the cycle continues. Or if it's things like this, I can just give them to the pigs. You see? It's like a win-win for nature. I don't know if that makes sense. I hope it does. Anyway, I was saying, what was I saying? Even up there, like next to our houses, there are new apartments being built, really posh apartments, and that has been going on in this part of Kinoo and Dagoretti and Kiambu for the longest time. But this place has the best soil for farming. It's just sad that all of it will go to nice rentals. Kwani Kikuyu ni? Si Kikuyu ni Bantu.
Sindio nimesema hivi.
Si mimi ni Mluya.
Si hata Mluya ni Mbantu.
Si ndio?
Na ni nini? Nimekosea nini?
Sasa ukinizungusha hivyo inakaa ni kama hujanikosea.
Sijakosea.
Mkosea?
Sijakosea kitu. Eh. Kawe ni Mluya, wewe ni Mbantu.
Nyararia.
My cherries are giving cherries. I need some full supper. Yeah, how many pigs? Takurushia waru kwa kichwa. Mbona una make sound effects? Niambianishe tu, niambianishe. Then I'm going to go
Hey, I'm very scared of you, as I am of many bugs.
Allowing me to take photos.
Ay, nakaa vizuri.
Una?
Is your Toro? Hello. Hi. My Kenyan shepherd, una kaa vizuri. Hi, baby. Hi. Look at that tail. Hi.
Nati, what to make him?
Please do not eat my clothes. No, get off. Get off my clothes, baby. Get off my clothes. And you, what a kwenda shamba. Nashinda nikiko, stop going inside the garden. Why? Stop eating my clothes, baby girl. Stop. Niko serious this time. Stop. Sawa, wacha. I don't like doing this, but stop. Also, your horns are really nice to hold. You, don't go to the garden. You, do not eat my clothes. Hello, big daddy.
That's the father. Anyway, back to my dishes. Hey, Conops. Hi. Hi, baby. Where's my other baby?
Avoid eating my clothes. Avoid it. At all costs.
Okay.
Did they eat my...
No, they did not. My nyanyas are safe. Now, what's with you and my clothes? Kuna nini apo? You know, maybe there's gold that I don't know. Huh? Not the dishes. Not the dishes. Oh, no. No, this is a soapy cup. What do you want from a soapy cup? Huh? You want a soapy cup? You want to bite me or you want the soapy cup? Huh? Please be direct with your... Oh God, this is very direct. This is very direct. You are in my face. It's very direct. Please, get away from my face. Yes, baby girl. So you came from my clothes just to come back and threaten my life. Oh, what do you need? Please.
So if it's not here, it's back to the clothes. Please, get away from the clothes. Get away. Stop taking soapy water. What is with you and soapy water? Okay, no, no, stop. You have clean water. You have clean water. Stop taking soapy water.
Look, 1 minute later.
Get off!
Look at you sneezing. Look at you sneezing. Toka. Kanaps, oh my lala too. Wewe, toka. Look at that baby. She's looking at me. Stop! 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 Stop!
Just preparing supper. And this little friend decided to join me. Get out. Get out, get out, get out. Get out! She'll be back here in the next few minutes, so I don't know why I was doing that.
Hi. Hi, baby. Yes?
No, I do not suggest you getting into the house. Out of the...
Hello.
Hi, actually, my little thing is a supper. Sour. Sour. Bye. Okay. Okay. Thank you. You look so sad. Why do you look sad? Why do your eyes look sad? Are you sad? But you're wagging your tail, so you're happy. But your eyes look sad. Are you sad? So, bye-bye.